Ready?
Yeah.
God dang it.
It's all right. Improvise. There we go.
All right. Yeah!
Ready, boys?
Oh, yeah! Yeah.
On sidewalks, taking the city's sense. Yellow dress, it shines off the colors of the streets, fluorescent motion. So I have to press the new moon, progressive act. Scream so much in silent. Senses just let go, our audio is made perplex. Come close, we dance slow, our afterglow. To burn us, bless your bold breath. Our affluence is slow growing, acquiesce. Just who cares, that's my defense. It's only you with my hand. While these emotions are feeling, why must be dead? I'm too scared for you to love me. Future so unclear, I never saw the center set. So bright but obscure, and nothing that was this intense. She's holding me in suspense. Something I can't forget. This day when she gets closest.
Good afternoon, NPR. We are 5-Second Rule. We're a local band from Richmond made up of all 18-year-olds. We're all still in high school, going to the same college next year. We're very, very happy to be playing for you for this contest. We've been playing together for 2 years. We've gone up and down the East Coast. We've done festivals. We've done bars. We've done concert series. We've been playing almost 2-3 gigs every weekend. We've got the experience necessary to make you love us. We're in a van that needs jumper cables every gig to get to where we're going. But we would very much love the opportunity to play for you at NPR DC. So please, please consider us. Let's break it down.
Just stop and think for a moment about what was said. All of a sudden, it's only you in my head. All these emotions I'm feeling, what must be dead? I'm too scared for you to love me. Just stop and think for a moment about what was said. Cause all of a sudden, it's only you in my head. All these emotions I'm feeling, what must be dead? I'm too scared for you to love me. Why I'm scared, too scared. I'm scared, too scared for you to love me. I'm too scared, too scared. I'm scared, too scared for you to love me. I'm scared, too scared.
Oof. That was
rough. Hey, Kim.
Hey. How you doing, man? I didn't know if you guys were recording or like filming something.
Yeah.
But I got some.